Bitcoin jumped to a two-week high following the attempted assassination of U.S. presidential candidate Donald Trump, who positioned himself as a cryptocurrency champion. According to some investors, the attack increased his prospects of regaining the White House and predicted that trading based on his triumph will rise this week. Bitcoin gained 8.6% to $62,508, bringing its gains for the year to 47%.